Welcome to my channel, and today we'll be playing football. PES football. I think I'm a good football player. Oh, in America you say soccer, but I say football, I guess. It's football, Mark. No, it's not worth it. Let's just go right into the game. By the way, how's your day? My day was, I guess it's in the morning right now. Yeah. I woke up a couple hours ago and I took a shower, I guess. Had breakfast and now I'm here. So I'm gonna stop talking right now and we're gonna get right into the game. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Here are my players. I don't actually have the real PSG players, but it's a new team, it's a published team, you know, we're still building. I hope to score and win this game, because the last time was really bad. I mean,
well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. The level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold.
That's a foul, ref. I was not going to give it to me.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Chaleta Shah goes upfield. That's been intercepted. That will come to nothing. Forward it goes. It over to the other flank. Dinks one in. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
Thank you, Jim.
Gets it back to Pablo. Receives it in a good position. Work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Is that an insult? Because I'm taking it as an insult, not a compliment.
A real chance if he can get through. And it's been taken straight back. De Pablo.
I'm still getting used to the controls in this game, still.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Well,
oh,
position
God.
To make that interception. Saint-Germain ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. Saka.
hoists it forward. Played out to the right.
Oh, half time. So the other team has broken through. It's very stressful. Interesting game. Wow. We are back.
Anything you'd like to express on the first half? It's been a pretty abject performance. No efforts at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score 0-0. And the second half gets underway. Paris Saint-Germain, pretty fortunate not to be trailing at half-time. They've been lackluster and second best for me. The better a situation, the man that they're telling off from the boss. It's this one. He has to spark a reaction. Oh, has crossed the line.
This fault is it? Wait. It's not my fault, though.
De Pablo.
I lost the ball again. Mate, how can I lose the ball?
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
No! Come on, ref. Wow. Guess the ref hates me.
Lovely feet. It has to be. He's had a shot.
No!
The breakthrough arrives at last. A high quality goal.
That's time to go into beast mode. Sumptuous second. It's not funny right now.
Marseille take the lead. 1-0. Well, listen, a few
can't
words
lose,
of advice and
lose.
Encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here. Out to the right.
Oh, goodness.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it. Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do. To win it back. Oh, it's Immobile. Immobile!
No!
For a moment, time stood still.
I know, right?
Strong punch. Well played. He saw that coming. Jim, what are you thinking? Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this. Out to the left it goes.
Out to the left it goes.
Place it into the box.
What? Man! Wow. Now they left us.
No space. No problem. You just cannot stop him. Colvin demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top play. Marseille take a two-goal lead. That's a foul. No two ways about it. He knew what was coming.
Oh, my God. Right now, I hate the ref. I hate everyone right now. We need to make something happen, and it's not happening.
Good ball, it's found its target.
Oh, come on!
5 minutes left.
5 minutes.
Saka
moves back like a second. 5 minutes.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
3 minutes, come on. You can do something, right?
And here's Immobile.
Mother.
Immobile, good challenge. He just stood firm.
Wow.
Time is up, and there goes the whistle. Much worthy.
So was a big L for us. All right, now I'm mad, so I'm going to end it here. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I'll catch you guys in the next one. You're going to catch me in the next one. Peace.